some rock and roll.
Oh, through the years.
you'll be true. Say that you'll be true.
Watch over. know that I'm from California. Y'all know that I'm from here. As a matter of fact, as I travel around the world with these guys singing different songs, when we get to this song, I have to explain to them that out in California, we like to drive fast cars. So I finally got around to writing a song about my favorite subject. I dedicate this one to my sweet, sweet Julie. This song is about fast cars, fast whiskey, and fast women.
Right.
very favorite song. But I'm especially happy to report that this year we all got something to cheer about on both sides of the day. Yeah! Simply, he is the best guitar player I have ever met. Mr. Tom And if I couldn't sing, I'll be out of a job right now. And next to him is a guy who is a legend in the studios of this business. He's played with a lot of great people like Fleetwood Mac and Bonnie Raitt, Jackson Brown. He's a recording artist in his own right. Say hello to Mr. Rick Vito! On the stage is also a guy who is legendary. He's played with some great people, including being part of the wonderful Billy Joel band. Say howdy to Mr. David Center! Family here tonight, so I better be nice. Hey, what's up, Knight? That boy is from Indiana. Anyway, those of you who know me well know that I love and appreciate great musicians, and this is by far one of them. He is the greatest rock and roll drummer in the universe. Say howdy to Mr. Timmy Everett! Now, we got family and relatives here, Mr. Trinity Domingo!
Thank you.
all right, guys? Right here, this is one of those segs in a, whatever they call that, professional cup. You know, in the show in Vegas, when the lights come down and the entertainer goes up to the microphone and says, "Now I'm going to play something real." And he looks down at whoever he's scheming on that day. "This one's just for you, big guy." So we're going to do a change of pace for you. This one's even louder and even faster.
Going to tell you we go.
couple of early songs from the Creedence Clearwater team.
Yeah.
Don Fogerty. Great Don Fogerty Band with Rick Vito, Tom Bukovich, Kenny Aronoff on the drums, and David Santos. This has been your Acura Music Festival at the Concord Pavilion. We'd like to thank Irma Thomas. We'd like to thank Dr. John. Especially like to thank you for being one of the great audiences that we've had anywhere in America, making this a great, great night. And thank you all so very much for coming out. Hope to see you again next year. Go home safely, and good night.
They're throwing us out, man.